And in our final match this evening, the heavyweights for Bloomsburg, Zach Walsh, and for Edinboro, Chris Birchler.
So Walsh for Bloomsburg, Birchler ranked 13th in the country, Edinburgh. Birchler, he transferred from East Stroudsburg.
Good! Good! Oh, yeah!
Birchler, good. Different looking dude from when I saw him in the preseason. He has trimmed up.
You don't stop! You don't stop! Strong!
Birchler, double attack. Walsh, with a pin against Cleveland State last Sunday. Stepped around, with the leg. Pretty big heavyweight. Six, about 6'4". Walsh is now, might be bigger actually.
Stay down! Yes, stay down! Good job! Stay down! Stay in goal! Stay down! Good.
Birchler, one of those guys you'll see in Omaha. Walsh, a guy who's going to have to get some wins. I think you're going to see four heavyweights from the EWL there. Dan Craig, Chris Birchler, Ryan Tomei, and Williams from WVU. So, got the toughest way, deepest way, double leg. Nice takedown for Birchler. Cuts him loose. Two to one lead, Birchler.
Up your intensity!
And fighting hard. These
two up your intensity!
Birchler.
Step to the leg.
Double. It's 1:15 left in the first. 2-1 Birchler over Walsh right now.
Walsh, where's your pulls at? Stay into him. Stay down. Pull! Where's your pulls at?
There's the double again. Hooks it too. Nice takedown. Seconds left in the first. Got the groceries on him. Walsh not big enough to tip off the mat. Could see a stall warning here on Walsh. Not attempting to come up.
Short time, 10 seconds.
Birchler working something out to the side. Got a one-on-one trying to bring the arm out.
Birchler with a 4-1 lead after one period.
Down, Birchler. Down, get up.
First.
And Walsh chooses down to begin the second period.
Big start.
It's a false start. It's called Duggery on Birchler.
Yes.
55 seconds left in the second. Last match of the night here. 25-13 right now. Fighting Scots are in the driver's seat. Six matches to three. And a winning here, heavyweight 42.
Hey! Pushing you around. Backing you up.
Double attempt. Stall winning Walsh. Walsh gets after him, shoves him off the mat.
Be ready here. Be ready. Take it to me. Take it to me, Walsh.
End of the second period. 4-2.
Hey, time off.
Birchler, he's gonna go down with his lead. He'll be down on the mat.
After two periods, he chooses down to begin the third.
Gets an angle, swims his arm. Nice limp arm. For sure, it's not wrestling like a big man. Both guys are off the mat. Should've got a new start. It's gonna be 7-3. Minute 15 ride time for Birchler. Birchler's got to be looking to make a decision.
Stay to him! Stay to him, good! Pull! Step!
Up your attention right here, 45, come on. Come on.
Stay to him! Stay to him!
Birchler, a lot of movement in and out. Single, there's going to be a stall running there. Walsh, whizzing hard. Birchler, nice limp arm. It's another takedown. It's 10-3, 11-3. If he rides, he's going to get the major. 20 seconds left. Looks like Birchler's going to get the major here. Walsh up to his feet. If he gets one, no, he's not going to get it. Goes for another takedown. If Walsh gives it up, no. Walsh is not going to give the major decision. It's going to be 11-4.
University of North Carolina. That match gets underway at 7 p.m.